to measure free convection or natural convection. First, switch on the heater and set this to required voltage or any given voltage, 80 something like that, and wait until this temperature attains a constant value. So it's T1, you can see it is 37.7. Now temperature is increasing. You can after some time again it is increased. You have to wait until this temperature attains a steady value. Only after this certain steady value you can turn this knob and you can take the temperature readings. So this is the setup here. Inside this tube, it's a vertical tube, free convection in vertical tube. Inside that, at the bottom of that tube, there will be a heater coil. And when you switch on the heater, that heater coil will be heated. And the air, which is touching the outer surface of this vertical tube, will get heated. Okay. Once air gets heated, its density decreases. And because of decrease in density, air molecules will start moving from bottom to top. Okay. And variation in the temperature of this vertical tube is measured by thermocouples. You can see T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6, T7. So seven different thermocouples are placed at the increasing order here, not to measure the temperature. And one more temperature is there, this one in the middle, that is chamber temperature, T8. Okay. So switch on the heater, once it's in steady value, not on the all seven temperature and this ambient temperature TA, and that's all here. It is mainly free convection which is taking place because of increase in the density from bottom to top.